Hello, greetings to our loyal viewers. Today we are in MODU System, located in Bukit Raja, Klang, Malaysia. So MODU System is actually our system integrator that collaborated with us for close to 5 years ago. And they are the robotic system integrator for KUKA. Together with me today is Mr. Rajinder.
Hi, I'm Rajinder Jit Singh. I'm the regional head for MODU System. Keeping in mind with the Industry 4.0, we work very closely with our partners such as KUKA to come up with more robotic solutions, which are a new current trend. We get their products from the range of Delta robots, articulated robots, collaborative robots. MODU and KUKA has developed a solution to our customer where we are picking and placing wrapped and unwrapped spoons into the conveyor pocket, which consists of food pouch. How the system works is that we have a pick vision, we have a place vision, and we also have a vision to check the quality of the whole process being done. The pick vision will see the orientation of the spoons, will know the orientation of the spoon. It will send a signal to the robot. The robot will know, okay, the spoon is coming here, you'll pick the spoon. And there's another vision which we call the place vision. The place vision is mainly focused at the conveyor pocket, where from there we will know the availability of the pouches or the pouches are not available, as well as where will the spoons be placed in that particular pocket. For all this to work well, we have a spoon elevating system where the operator will empty the spoons from a bag into the hopper. And from there, lift up or an elevator system will take the spoons to the conveying system, where a vibrating unit will segregate the spoons so that it will make the robot to pick much easily. So the entire process from the loading up to the placement of spoon will take less than a minute.
Okay, so let me introduce Mr. Lim Jami, who is our KUKA field service engineer that is fully in charge of the commissioning and programming of our new KUKA Delta robots. Ming, maybe you can just briefly explain about the process flow and also the technical specification of the systems.
This is a brand new robot type from KUKA. We can call it as KR Delta hygienic robot. So this robot can apply in most of the application, for example, like pick and place, assembly and handling. This robot is very suitable to use in highly hygienic sensitive condition. Thanks to the standard steel body material, it even can direct contact with food, medicine or electronic components. It also meets safety function certification like TUV, and this robot can run in a very high speed. It enables extremely short cycle time of 0.5 seconds. It is ready to integrate with KUKA well-known technology package, for example, like KUKA PickControl and KUKA VisionTech. PickControl is actually a robot-based software for conveyor tracking with integrated image processing. This is specially developed for the fast-moving consumer goods. The integration of this system is actually very user-friendly. First of all, of course, we need to do some calibration for the conveyor and cameras. After the calibration, the location of the object can be recognized by image processing, and the distance travel of the object can be calculated based on the resolver data.
We did face quite a number of challenges during the execution or designing of this machine. One of the challenges is that since we are using a swan neck or a Z type of conveying elevating system, after the elevation, the spoon drops in many random positions. So what is the solution that we did? We use a dark recognition area to find out which is the best alignment of the spoon. The robot pick and place is very much depending on the vision, the quality of the vision or the image sent for processing. At times, the image is too dark. The shape is not being captured in a nice shape. So we have decided we have to use an RGB lighting. With this different color combination of lightings, we managed to reduce the processing time of the image. If the processing time is reduced, the picking cycle is faster and cycle time maintained as our commitment to customer.
Thank you very much, Rajinder, for the support and also the trust in implementing this first Delta robot in Asia Pacific. Really like to thank you for the support. Just like to ask you, how satisfied are you with the collaboration with KUKA in this project?
Actually, I'm quite impressed, very impressed. Everything is built in stainless steel. This solution is for food and food industry with very much emphasis on hygiene. And your robots are hygiene built, food grade oil. When the customer came for FAT, he was actually very amazed to see the design build of the system, which I must say thank you very much to your team. And also, based on my engineer's feedback, the programmer's feedback, the easiness to use the software user interface, all very easy.
Okay, yeah. All right. Thank you, Rajinder, for the comments. Yeah.
Industrial intelligence.